I think we're just about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
The instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. The action has already started. What a throw in. Yarmolenko on a strong run down the right. Gets it into the middle. Oh, smart save. Whipped it again, up to meet it! Off the post! Danger averted for now. So what now?
These early exchanges have been frenetic. Looks like we have a proper game on our hands, Peter.
Keeper goes long. Out to the left it goes. Dinks one in. Heads it! Decent enough try.
Kalinic did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Rybalka. It's Yarmolenko. Had a shot! And that's a throw-in. Drives it in. Header! It's in! A great delivery and a finish to match.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
That's the way you go about things if you want to qualify. It's superb.
Bonaventura looks to clip it forward. Oh, shot a goal! There it is! Oh, flag's up, so that won't count.
Yeah, the assistant did have his flag up. The referee seemed to spot it late, though. Nevertheless, the right decision.
A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call.
Rybalka.
Konoplyanka. Decent progress down the left. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly, it is just a verbal warning. Milan have it back and they can go again. Ricardo Rodriguez. Well, it's a scoreline to raise the eyebrow. 1-0 to the underdogs. Kalinic looks to dink one in. And it's Locatelli. Rodriguez could try cutting inside here. Has a hit!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Koroplyanka tries to stroke it through. The referee's awarded a free kick. And that's going to be a booking. Donnarumma sends that a long way. He's got through.
That right side seems to have become a very good outlet for them now. Look, it's the width that's providing this momentum and they look set to further exploit. Well, the defence have two choices. Deal with the man.
Up for the header!
He will be livid with himself.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Yarmolenko, can he get through? It into the area. In with a header! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Get it forward quickly. Tries a through ball. He spotted the run and played him through. That's put paid to a promising move. Konoplyanka. Rybalka.
Has a swing at it!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
It's a goal kick. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Aimed long and direct. Cacciarini does well there. Alert. Locatelli! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Stop. That wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Cacciarini plays it forward. Looks to slip it through. Now can he finish? Can he score? Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade. Thank you.
massive leap. Clears it out of harm's way. Going for goal. Ditch defending, but that'll do. Goes for goal! Oh, extraordinary.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Now the pass. Beautifully done. Good challenge. He just stood firm. That is going to be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Leading 1-0 at the break. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
And it's Kalinic. Kalinic with the ball through. Bonaventura sticks in a foot to win it back. Steered forward. It's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. And the weighted pass. Another piece of really good defending. Ricardo Rodriguez. Cacciaridi goes looking. Ribalka. Still just a single goal between the sides. Ribalka. He'll have a dip! Oh, taken with style! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Spreads it wide. Hits one! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. And it's Ribalka. It's on a plate. Deftly done. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Milan making consecutive changes here. Surely. Forward it goes. Kalinic gets into a dangerous position. Mkhitaryan. Ricardo Rodriguez gets his foot in there. No question, that's a foul. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. So he's got himself a goal, and now he gets himself an ovation on the way off.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard. And I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in. And, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly. Roman Eremenko. Played out to the wing. Kalinic. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
He's gone for a throw-in. Tries a through ball. Point-blank header! Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
It's a good display of fighting spirit for me.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Up he gets! More and more and more and more! They are running riot! And they are pulling clear here. Oh, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Milan have decided now is the time to make their final change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Battles to win it back. Passes it through. The final 5 minutes. It's a loose ball. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Plays it in. Tries to get it forward quickly. Kalinic stuck out a leg for a good challenge. In.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
He's put it on the right now. What's on? Drills one in. Big chance! And that may well be that. That is that. So the deal is done. They are through to the knockout stage of the UEFA Champions League. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Early qualification is always a good bonus. They've shown resilience and strength and have all the essentials to go on a lengthy cup run. It's all looking pretty good for them.
Just a second is all that it took, and it slipped off the hook right before my eyes. You beat me to the punch. Like a thief in the night, should have put up a fight, but I thought time was on my side. You beat me to the punch. I was getting ahead of myself, one hand on the prize at the finish line. I thought I'd done enough. Tell me, how could I lose? I was ready to move, but now I gotta press rewind. You beat me to the punch. I let it all go. I've only got myself to blame. Another day, I might have
it took and it slipped on the hook right before my eyes. You beat me to the punch. Like a thief in the night, should have put up a fight, but I thought